Right now we're in Bray Park in Boyne Island, which is, of course, the home of the Boyne Tenham Hookup. But today we're here for the unofficial opening, I guess you could say, of the Boyne Tenham Skate Park and Pump Track. It's fantastic. It was funded by Works for Queensland and also in partnership with Gladstone Regional Council. And as you can see, the kids are already enjoying it. Opened just in time for Christmas, but of course we will also have an official opening next year once we can line the Queensland Government up and the Ministers and get Glenn Butcher here as well, and we'll cut some ribbons and have a fantastic open day.
Yeah, look, the Works for Queensland funding grants scheme has been an absolute outstanding grant scheme for councils right across Queensland. Certainly here in the Gladstone region, we've managed to spread some of that funding right across our region from Calliope to Boyne Tenham in Gladstone, right down to Agnes Waters. So it's, and as you can see, it's well received by the community. We've got a really good community spirit down here in these sorts of places. The kids look out for each other. The younger ones are always safe and in good hands. And it's just really good to see.
The skate park's finally open and we got to test the concrete today. And yeah, it turned out quite nice. Good to see something open like this. Everyone should come down and get out of their rooms and just start riding again.
Stop playing Fortnite.
Just come out and enjoy the sun. And if it gets hot, just go for a swim in the river.
Yeah. Sick.